Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. have used half our fuel. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Anomaly detected. Probe launched.
Damaged. Status is not known.
Launching probe. Launching probe.
Unregistered user or record damaged. Status is not known. Beacon triggered by Universal Distress Protocol.
I have found something.
Will do.
Right behind you.
One less to do.
Ah!
Affirmative.
Right behind you.
Messages for you, Commander.
What were these people doing here? I don't think anyone else is here. What were these people doing here? I don't think anyone else is here.
There must be a way in.
We've done it.
Thank you.
on it.
Right behind you.
I've got nothing! Contact. Engaging hostile!
I wonder what happened here.
Lost contact!
Be a way in.
We've done it.
There must be a way in.
Them off their feet.
Your life.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
inside the dish. There's a tram on the lower level. Get to it as fast as you can.
Hostile spotted.
sensor.
Hostiles.
Structural integrity.
spotted.
Exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
I'd hate to see what you call a disaster.
You can't dismiss the entire project. We did succeed. At least partially. My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now. Infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
You should have considered that before you started the experiment.
We couldn't be expected to account for every outcome. Certainly not the abomination David has become. David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
And what happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out. extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution.
That's the last of them.
Been spotted. I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck.
Targets.
Technology. You agree to assume all liability for personal injuries or death that may occur during your visit.
There's the catch. I knew this was too easy. Come on, let's move. Down.
is trying to upload its program directly from your location. Get to the server room and shut down the core before it can...
Perimeter shut down. Tabari.
Log 155.2. For years, my brother's condition has been a handicap. That changed today. His autistic mind is the breakthrough I've been looking for. He can communicate with the guests. Such a tremendous grasp of mathematics. It seems so heavy he is alive and well in 157.8. Unless he sees results, the elusive man is shooting us down next week. I have no choice. I'm going to tap David directly into the Geth neural network and see if he can influence them. The danger should be negligible. David might even enjoy it.
Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. System malfunction. Resetting elevator. Arriving at level 2. Arriving at level 4. Arriving at level 6. Arriving at level 3. Arriving at level 5. Arriving at level 7. Oh.
Get ready. Don't be surprised if this button summons a Reaper.
Says hello.
Eureka, David. You're a miracle worker.
Square root of 906.01 is 30.1. Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
David, can you repeat my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Square root of 918.09 is 30.3.
David, please pay attention.
Loud. It's getting loud in here.
I'm sorry, you didn't deserve that. Would you mind repeating my notes from Thursday's experiment?
Log 137.3. The experiment yielded no discernible patterns of Geth obedience. End dictation now, David. Hell, the elusive man will have my head for this.
Thank you. And how are you feeling today?
Square root of 924.16 is 30.4. Earplugs would be good.
Photographic memory, cross-referencing the meaning as a snap. He's literally a human computer.
And you think he can interface with the Geth's neural network?
I do.
Is that even safe, Doctor?
I see no harm in finding out.
Thank you.
damage to 12.04 is 3.2.
Do anything rash.
Rash? Like forcing your own brother into an experiment?
I know how this must look, but I never intended any harm to come to him. You must believe me. It's not like I planned this. It was an accident. Seeing David communicate with the Geth, it all seemed harmless.
I saw his memory. He begged you not to do this.
I was desperate. The elusive man doesn't broker failure. Any war we fight with the Geth will be bloody. I was asked to find a way to avoid that.
And how many have already died for this project?
More souls than will ever forgive me. But I won't apologize for radical ideas. If my work spares a million mothers mourning the loss of a million sons, my conscience will rest easy.
Cerberus will never leave him alone.
You're well cared for, lab rat. At least he'd still be alive.
So you'll sacrifice your brothers.
Square root of 906.01 equals
30.1.
Quiet. Please make it stop.
I've seen enough of your cruelty to know he'll never be free from it here. I'm taking him away.
No, leave him! He's too valuable!
You even think about coming after your brother, and this bullet will be waiting for you.
Where will you take him?
Grissom Academy. They can help special cases like David. Joker, contact the Academy and let them know we've got someone who needs help. The elusive man can fire me if he doesn't like it.
Square root of 912.04 is 30.2.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.